Crimson, it's Miller. The commander isn't in the ops center, and she's not answering her personal comm.
No worries, Spartan Miller. Commander Palmer's busy, but I'm here. I could run these ops solo, you know.
I'm in charge, Roland. You just be my extra set of eyes. Please. Crimson, Infinity Sciences evac their base here due to some power fluctuations that might be related to that planet-wide slipstream conduit portal whatever system you've been exploring. It's kind of nice to see them run away before half of them are dead, huh? Anyway, Sciences asked you to have a look around, see if the bad guys are popping up or not. All clear for them. Where are all the bad guys?
Prometheans!
Roland, settle down.
Isn't that how you always say it?
Tell you what, I've got this right now. You go see if Captain Lasky needs your help.
I can do a million things at once. Like, I can talk to Captain Lasky, I can fuck with...
Shh. Infinity Science. Who's your slipspace conduit big brain?
That's me, Spartan. Dr. Boyd. We're at the jungle facility.
Crimson's on station, researching your power fluctuations. What can we do for you?
Oh, great. We've got some gear that we need readings from, but it's all offline and we can't bring it up remotely.
Dr. Boyd, send us the coordinates for your gear and I'll have Crimson power it up.
There you are.
Let's get the rest of it. Dr. Boyd, the equipment you requested is active.
So I see. Thank you so much. Interesting. These aren't power fluctuations at all. These are slip space signatures. Something's traveling through the planet's conduit, right towards your team, as a matter of fact. Dr. Boyd was right. Enemies appearing at Crimson's position.
Yeah, I see that, Roland. Handle them, Crimson.
They seem interested in Dr. Boyd's equipment.
Probably don't like us poking around their slip space network.
We need that gear to remain intact. It's currently processing a large amount of data that may allow the UNSC to use the slip space network.
Commander Palmer's right. This is never easy. Okay, Crimson. Keep the science toys in one piece.
Thank you.
my Nobel.
Dr. Boyd!
It wasn't a grand discovery. One of the gravitational readouts was dialed by 0.5% too much gravitational pressure.
Doctor, I'm sorry, but I've had about enough of this.
One moment, Dr. Ruiz is calling. I'll get back to you. Dr. Ruiz suggests you can stop the slipspace ruptures to your area by activating a device at this location.
I'll take any chance you've got, Doc. Thanks. Crimson, painting a waypoint for you now.
Yes.
Nice. I got Crimson through this thing alive. That's a good...
Slipspace rupture detected.
What?
Hello, Spartans. Dr. Boyd here. The systems you protected have paid off. We figured out how to activate portals for you.
Crimson, go have a look. Confirmed, Dr. Boyd. There is an open portal at Crimson's location.
Come on through.
What?
Oh, jump in. What's the worst that can happen?
Thank you.